How to flush DNS on Windows. Your computer may have problems connecting to the internet if the DNS cache is corrupted. After doing the more common troubleshooting steps, such as cleaning the browser's cache and cookies, you can try flushing the DNS on Windows. Purposes of DNS cache. Common web addresses are converted to numerical IP addresses by a DNS server. Whenever your computer needs to make a connection to a website with a specific domain name, such as google.com or facebook.com, it contacts a DNS server online to obtain the matching numerical IP address. Windows makes use of a local cache to save a backup of the DNS server data on your machine. The domain name system or DNS cache is responsible for this. The DNS cache runs the risk of corruption, which would result in the loss of the mapping between IP addresses and domain names. Instead of being saved in a file, the DNS cache is kept in the RAM of your computer. When you turn off your computer, all the data in the system memory is deleted, which is why it often helps to solve issues. This also implies that restarting your computer is the quickest and easiest approach to clear your DNS cache. Also, you can run a command prompt command that will manually clear Windows DNS cache. How you can do that? Simply press the Start button, then enter CMD into the Start menu search bar. Click on Run as Administrator. Click Yes. Type the following command into the command prompt. Press Enter to flush the DNS cache. The message "Successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache" should appear if the DNS cache was successfully cleared. The window can be closed at this point. This is how you flush DNS on Windows. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.